unconscious. Henry, can you hear us?
He passed out as soon as his heart went into pan.
Is he breathing?
He's hanging there, buddy.
What the hell did you do to him?
Oh, I didn't do anything, Emma. It was Henry. He offered me his heart off his own free will.
I'm gonna take it back from you.
I don't think you have it in you. Rumpelstiltskin didn't.
Why should you? Where is he?
What did you do?
Safe and sound. And out of the way. Unfortunately for you, he can't hurt me anymore. Neither can you.
Really?
How did that feel? I can take off.
She'll be fine. We'll repair her tissue in a few hours when she reaches the correct core temperature. Right now we have to move. Quickly, sir. How did you do all this? We had help. And we had time. Give Yo-Yo her breathing apparatus. Set the chamber temperature to minus 68 degrees.
Where's Fitz?
Simmons, what's going on here?
The Chronicoms want to establish Chronica 3 as their new home planet. Here on Earth. They believe only S.H.I.E.L.D. can stop them, so they sent hunters to destroy S.H.I.E.L.D. and everyone within it. Go code 98232. Fitz Zephyr 1 is charged with all crew accounted for, ready to launch.
Scott Magella. Glad to hear it. Tell him I'm sorry. Prepare for launch.
I suggest you do the same. This will be bumpy. Wasn't the only point of interest targeted by the hunters.
What was that?
I don't know. I guess we all know the same basic melody, at least.
You want to share exactly where Fitz sent us?
I don't have that information yet. I'll scan the terrain. Above New York City. It's completely fogged over. Good thing, because I forgot to activate cloaking. The controls changed when we upgraded. You're right. I can see the Empire State Building.
Yeah. It's the only building above the clouds. Simmons. Cloaking isn't the only thing you upgraded, is it? You enhanced the jump drive, too.
I would say I need a drink, but those are illegal now, aren't they?
We're cloaked. Yes, there is one. We have a problem that Fitz and I could not solve, but Enoch provided a possible solution. The Chronicom hunters have Fury's black box, as well as centuries of anthropological research to pull from. Our team needs an expert in S.H.I.E.L.D. history to have a chance of stopping them, to even know what the hunters might target. I would ask May her opinion, but she's out of commission for the time being. The rest of us could vote, but truthfully, this decision should be left up to him. And he has already voiced his opposition to anything like this. He has all of his own memories, and has been upgraded with complete knowledge of everything he's missed. He has Chronicom hardware, which makes him our most advanced LMD. And there is no better person to be your right hand, sir. I was deeply against it at first. But the more I thought about it, the more I think he'd understand. I believe it's the right thing to do. Thank you. So? What'd you think?
You would want us to consider the ramifications.